In this video, we'll take a look at how to run a simple regression in SPSS. And notice here in this example, we have two variables, high school GPA and college GPA. And we have the GPAs reported for 10 different people. So the first person, for example, has a high school GPA of 3.10. And then when they went to college, their college GPA was 3.45. The second person had a high school GPA of 2.15, and their college GPA was 2.45, and so on. So we have 10 people with each person in a different row, and we have their GPAs on these two variables. Notice this looks a lot like correlation, as we have two variables, and each person produces a score on each variable. And regression is really very similar to correlation. And in fact, you'll see in the output some information about the correlation between these two variables when we do our regression analysis. Now, in simple regression, we use the scores on one variable, which we could call generically X, to predict scores on some other variable, which we could call generically Y. Where here in regression, X, the X variable is called the predictor or the independent variable, and that's abbreviated by IV. And the Y is called the criterion, or the dependent variable, and that's abbreviated by DV. And simple regression uses one X, or one independent variable, or predictor. Multiple regression, if you're curious what that is, that's very similar to simple regression. It just happens to use not one X, but it uses two or more X's. And that's the key difference. Now, there are some differences when we do the statistical analyses, when we run the analysis in SPSS with multiple regression as compared to simple regression. But the big picture, it just uses two or more independent variables, whereas simple regression uses one independent variable. Okay, so in this example, we're going to use high school GPA as our predictor or independent variable. That's going to be our X. And we're going to use that to predict college GPA values. And this is very common. This is done in admission offices in universities throughout the country. They will use variables like high school GPA or high school rank, SAT scores, and so on to predict college GPA, where typically they predict the first year of GPA in college, which is what we can assume this variable is the first year of college GPA. So to run the regression in SPSS, we want to go to Analyze, and then select Regression, and then go down to the second choice here, Linear. Notice the word linear, just like correlation, where we were measuring the linear relationship between two variables. Regression does the same thing in the sense that it requires there to be a linear relationship between the two variables. Now, there are differences between regression and correlation, which you'll see in just a minute, but they both require that there be a linear relationship between the two variables. Okay, so we'll go ahead and click Linear. And then here the Linear Regression dialog box opens. Now notice the way it's represented here, we have dependent and independent. And recall here that our X is our predictor or independent variable. Y is the criterion or dependent. So this is Y and this is X. Recall that our X was high school GPA, or our independent, and our dependent, or Y, was college GPA. In other words, we're using high school GPA to predict college GPA. So we'll go ahead and move high school GPA, our independent variable, to the independence box. So we'll click on that, move it to independence, and then we'll select college GPA next and move that to dependent. Next, we'll go ahead and click OK.